Oh, man. You guys are a great crowd. I'm glad I got all dressed up for you. Actually, I got all dressed up to go talk to girls later. I'm the worst time talking to girls. You know, if you've ever sat somewhere and gone, you know, lesbians have an advantage because they're women. No fucking way. I have been a girl all my life. I still cannot make heads or tails of them. I have no idea what to say to them. They apparently have no idea what to say to me. This meth head was trying to cruise me the other night, and you know what? If speed is your drug, that is just fine. I'm not saying anything judgmental. I'm just saying if you're a speed freak, don't cruise the stoners. We vibrate at totally different frequencies. I can't even see you most of the time. She talked to me for like 5 minutes and the whole conversation sounded like this. She would say something like, and then I would reply with, no. Oh, that's very nice, but no. There's really nothing we can do together. We can't even have sex and go our separate ways. Because I'll be moving too slowly for you, and I won't even know you're there. I went on a lunch date with this woman a while ago. I met her on the internet. And what? You gotta do it once. You gotta do it once to make sure that you never fucking do it again. As long as you live. I go on this lunch date with this woman, and I paid for lunch because I had the shorter hair, and I am a fucking sucker for that bullshit. And so I buy her lunch. She doesn't say thank you. So right there, she said, yeah, thank you very much. Yeah, that was the last date right there anyway. But I bought the food, so I'm going to eat it. So I'm sitting there, and I'm having lunch with her, and I'm telling her this story about digging these weed roots out of my yard because I am a sparkling conversationalist. And I said, yeah, I don't want to just pour poison on the ground. And she goes, why, do you have pets? And I said, well, yeah, but still, I don't want to just pour poison on the ground. And she goes, whatever. Whatever, what the fuck does that mean? You know what I think that means? That means if I started right now and educated you for every waking moment of my natural life, I might be able to bring you up to the point I need you to be right fucking now. I try to meet girls in normal places like bars, but then, you know, I mean, I'm in this bar the other night. I go walking past this woman and she says, you look familiar. And I said, well, I used to be someone else. Which I thought was a really good comeback. Yeah, but you know what she says? She goes, interesting. I'm like, interesting? Bitch, you talk to me. Fucking hit me with that sad, sorry old pickup line. I took it out, dusted it off, made it into something shiny, and what did I get? Interesting.